like you said, I wanted to go into the box looking to put a good swing on the ball. I believe I had bases loaded, and I understood that if I hit the ball well, deep fly ball would score one run and give us the lead. And lucky enough, I hit that and kept on going, left the park.
We can take the next one from James Wagner.
Hola, ¿qué tal, Gary? Lo voy a preguntar en inglés para todo el mundo. But Gary, what have you been working on? I know you've been doing extra work, but what have you been specifically doing to improve like you're hitting right now?
Gary, entiendo que ha estado trabajando bastantemente en tu swing. ¿Algo específico que ha estado trabajando?
Algo sencillo es tratar de darle la bola, de poner la bola en juego. Eso es la prioridad mía, de poner la bola en juego.
Yeah, we wanted to keep things simple. Just put the ball in play. Put the ball in play, keep it simple.
And what were you doing? I guess what adjustments have you made to try and do a better job of that? I know there's balls you've hit, maybe died at the warning track, haven't gone out. Like, what have you been doing to send them further, I guess, to the mark?
Y entendiendo eso, ¿verdad? Que sí, esa estrategia de poner la bola en juego, alguna tipo de ejercicio, de trabajo específico para ayudarte a hacer eso.
Bueno, siempre estoy trabajando con Marcos y PJ ahí en el K, hablando mucho, trabajando con velocidad, con el que me tira BP con velocidad. Eso es lo único que estoy haciendo para tratar de sacar la maceta adelante.
Yeah, well, one of the things I can point out is, and like I said before, I'm always working with Marcus and PJ, and we're always talking, we're always communicating. One of the things we wanted to do is with our BP pitcher, I wanted to hit velocity. I wanted high velocity from a pitcher so that I could get the head of the bat up in front, and that's one of the drills that we started doing, and it's been working.
Gracias, Gary.